Today, actually, I hello everyone. I am Moni. I am in the fifth grade and Shinpo Elementary School. I will present Stella and Olga. Stella was sad. Her best friend Olga was moving away. Stella sat in a pink bedroom and stared at the velvet gate on her bed all morning. Then Stella's mother told her they had to go out. I wonder where we are going, thought Stella. It was Olga's house. Olga took Stella into a bright yellow bedroom for the last time. Olga was sad about moving too, but she handed Stella a gift. It was Sterling's silver bracelet with a heart on. But it was only half a heart. Look, shouted Olga, I have the other half of my bracelet. They walked together just like us. Olga, like Stella, smiled wide and Olga a big hug. Now Stella knew they would be friends forever. The end. Thank you for listening.